Hayden Deegan and Cody Schock.
Tease him up. Look at Schock leans into him to play defense, and there's just Deegan had way too much momentum. Uh-oh.
And then some words, predictably, after the race.
Deegan's pleading his case. AMA's like, not